Hi, I'm glad to meet you, and we're here to represent our project, Erasmus Plus, for Think Wisely, Take the Best Decisions.
Our project is about emigration. Well, Cosmina, how was the school there in England?
The school in England was so different because the teachers were more friendly and they actually don't see you like just a children who's here for study.
They see
something in you. That you can achieve, they see that you can achieve something, but the children were actually not as I was expecting. Some of them treated actually me in how I was expected. I was expecting everyone to be very friendly,
but the expectations are impossible.
Yes, and they treated me like about what they was thinking about my country. Like, I was in that country, they did that, you're just the same.
Yeah. Well, the Romanian people there are doing some
bad decisions
that you can't take from them the position.
Yes, and I think that if they did that bad decisions, we also can't do it. Which
but
is not
that's
correct.
Not true.
It's not true and it's not correct because we're not the same as our country. We're all different.
We're all different people.
Yes.
We don't have the same positions in life. And the teachers there are expecting you to be like the English people. But then they see you as a normal people.
After a while, and they don't see you like a people who's a children who's there to learn. They're helping you. Even if you're like going to a teacher, I don't understand that. They're helping you. It's just coming and explaining it to you. And if you remember, we also visited each other's.
Yeah. Well, we were going to the ferry.
Yes.
Yeah, that was a good plan from our life.
Yes. How about your school?
My school was good, but I missed my family from here. My real family, like my all. And was a big difference from Romania to go to England because the language was very, very hard for me to learn it. But now, see, I can speak it too.
And you're pretty good at it.
Yeah, thanks.
And actually, I think you were also happy there because you were with your family, with your dad. And there, you're earning a lot more money from here.
The life there was good, but the expectations, like when you were going to England, in the photos it's different, but when you there it's different. Like,
and how can you say something about the peoples there?
My friends from there are expecting me to go back, but I'm like, no, I can't come back because I like in Romania.
Would you go back?
For visiting them.
But to live again there, would you go?
Really? No. No. I
like, the possibilities are
are
huge.
Good.
There are a lot of possibilities there, but here's our life, here's our family, here's our friends. Like, if you should live in England with all of your family, then I think you can live there. But there you got a lot of possibilities and you earn good money and there's a lot of differences.
If I will go back to England, I will take all my family, like all the rest of my family, but just to be with them.
How do you see England when you hear this word? How do you see it?
Well, I see like a beautiful country. Like, there were many friends of mine there. It was good. Like, I felt good there.
Personally, when I hear about England, I think that our future and our life is going to change. This was the first thing that got in my mind.
I will go there just for university because there the school is different.
Yes.
And they cared about you and your future.
Yes, the teachers actually care a lot and see that you can achieve something, and they try to make you achieve that and see that you can do that, and they care a lot about our lessons, our future. Care a lot about the children from there.
Bye.